Bell joining us now with more on what we can expect on this Thursday.
Well, pretty similar to yesterday, Patrick. It's going to be cool. It's going to be dry for the daytime, and those clouds will be continuing to hang overhead, unfortunately. We'll see a little sun at times, but overall, mainly cloudy skies. Radar's quiet, though, this morning. You don't need to worry about packing the raincoat today. The sky is expected to be dry throughout the daytime. Winds are going to be light. Here comes a sweep down along our coastline. You know, one of these many people down along our south shore that are still living without power. We are going to see some very chilly days ahead. Temperatures not quite making it out of the 50s over the next few days. City cam over Providence, and we're looking good. Dry skies, 47 degrees. South southwest winds at 5 miles an hour, and the humidity at 83%. We are in the 40s now for most of us. It's 45 Smithfield, 48 Westerly, 49 in Newport. Temperatures in Plymouth at 45, Boston's at 49 degrees, and Groton's at 48. So mainly cloudy, generally in the 40s. I think we'll fall a few more degrees here as we approach our sunrise, which is almost 20 past 7 now. Mainly cloudy and cool, about 42 to 48 degrees. And then for the afternoon at the bus, we are dry, mostly cloudy, cool, mid and upper 50s for the high temperature today. Now down along the south coast, I'm forecasting highs to be at around 57 in Charlestown. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Westerly, your high today, around 57 degrees. Good news is you're going to have all day to do some cleanup. You're not going to have to dodge any showers with it. About 57 for the high in Wickford, Coventry at 57. And the weather is going to be quieter, cool and dry clouds, some sunshine mixing in at times in Burrillville, 56, Johnston at about 58. And those temperatures in southeastern Mass coming in at about the mid to upper 50s again. New Bedford, Fall River, Wareham, all again in the upper 50s. Little Compton at 57, Middletown at 57. So some cool nights. This is just the beginning of it, unfortunately. Temperatures fall to the upper 30s in Smithfield, around 40 tonight in Westerly, 43 in Newport, and about 40 for your overnight low in New Bedford. Here's the 7-day future cast. And we're going to be brisk and chilly here for the days ahead. 57 for your high on Friday, another day very similar to today. Saturday, some partial sunshine. A little shot of cool air comes in Friday night, so 53 for the high, 52 on Sunday. And check out some of these overnight lows next week down near the freezing mark Monday and Tuesday. And I'm watching for some showers that may clip our area from a coastal system middle of next week. You can always get